Did you know that being an amazing kisser can actually make you more attractive? Hi, I'm Katia Loisel, and in this course, we're going to explore the power of the kiss, why we kiss, and why it's important, not only when you're dating and choosing a mate, but also in long-term relationships. How to avoid being a bad kisser, signs that they want to kiss you, differences between men and women, and the secret to the perfect kiss. I'll see you in the next clip.